Vengeance is mine. I will repay, saith the Lord. According to the Bible, God will put no more on us than we can handle. But what had happened to me overwhelmed me and hurt me to the point that I had lost all faith in God. So, as I stood over the campfire with my parents, channeling all of my anger towards my trespassers, I made a vow to myself that from now on, I'd take matters into my own hands. Revenge never tasted so sweet.